black cat broke our city again. Broke it again, guys. Train situation for the export is broken. Officially. You gotta fix it. That's what we're gonna focus on. Alright? Later on today, we'll play some other games. Now it is. That being said, guys, I'll catch y'all after this intro. Let's go. All right, see what we can do here. They're obviously not wanting to use. All of the stations. So shot. I was. See here. I think to get them to utilize this best to its ability, I think what we're gonna do. Did you? Nice, nice. I forgot to post this on Twitter. Keep forgetting that. Copy. What's up? Say you can't hear me. Yeah, I'm fine. My challenge today is to try to fix my railroad situation I got going on. That's our hurdle today. Because we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 7 cargo hubs. So the goal is to sit here and spread them out, right? See if that'll help us out a lot. Trying to level out the did put a metro in, though. And a metro in now. It's popping. What's up, babe? Trying to make all this so that way it counters our what it's doing is trying to counter all of our load to get the shipments out there. Hopefully so we can get up there and make some more money, right? What, for a train? Oh. 1400 upkeep. Making 880,000 off of our industries areas. Not even making that much on everything else. What I've also noticed is that this game is using up majority of my RAM. Looks like we need to dedicate some more lines. Crap. It's already backing up. Doesn't even want to use this lane, I don't understand. Thank you. much money am I making from the airport? I don't think I'm making any money off of this airport. Yeah, my expenses are $6,700. This airport right here is not a passenger airport, though. This is a cargo. This is a cargo airport, and it's export only. I'm not even importing anything, because all the airplanes go out. But it averages, looks like this. Look at this, 63 flights. So, this is getting a lot of use. What's up, guys? So, this right here will be tied into my industry stuff. And I'm making $418,000 right now. I don't even know how. What's its logic on import? Because look at all this. So I'm importing a lot of stuff. I don't even know how I'm importing a lot of stuff. There is so much oil stuff going on here. It's ridiculous. What's up, guys? How you doing, buddy? I might have to dedicate two lines of traffic for that. To be honest with you. Our foods are making $75,000 on it, which I expect that. It's pretty low. It's the second lowest to, I want to say, your woodland. Making $100,000 off of this rock quarry area. So it looks like we might need to dedicate another line. It is just from oil. Looks like I need to dedicate a line to it too. So these guys would use the other. This is what I'm gonna do. Thank you. This one's going to be dedicated to that one. Well, it's just what? I should make one way lines? Let's think about making them one ways. See if they, this right here will use the other one. Or is it just going to use the one? Because what I did, I disconnected it from the outside. Paying 11. I mean 12%. Everything's at 12. Besides light. Light, I'm not even, I don't even have any light residential. I don't even have light residential. From all of them, less than 50 grand. Yeah, 15,000 plus 2,000 plus 1,000 from, I'm only making 15,000 from all my residential. My money is coming from my industry. I am making almost 1 million from my industry. Dude, it looks like, chat, that we are going to have to. We're going to have to make a second lane. Like, straight up, second lane, dude. Second lane for trains, just for the oil area over here. Isn't that insane? I don't know why these things are running out of material. There's so much of it.
What I probably need to do is just turn around and I just need to turn it around. These cargo hubs right here. That's probably what I want to do. Put them up closer to the trains. Shoot, I can technically make this a one-way. Let's do that. Let's make this a one-way. One-way, four-lane. I don't like how small it is, bro. We're going to take this traffic and go like this with it. There they go. take this. That with it. Same thing with this one. Boom. That's when I got home, man. How long does it take to make this money? Doesn't take long at all. It's just that I think I messed it up somehow. I did it. I think that's why it all was all jacked up. Don't get bored? I do sometimes. Like, I'll probably play a different game tonight. You know, later on, most likely. Probably in a couple hours. I'm probably gonna play some Halo or COD, because Halo, the season's about to end in April, and I got the season passed. I feel like I wasted $10 if I don't, you know, unlock everything in the season. So I'll probably work on that. And it does have some cool cosmetics too. Purchase what at all? You can, but I'm not spending like $100, $200 on buying the items in a battle pass, man. Do that. Saying not happening. Thank you. got your phone. Yeah, I've got people that subbed and they unsub and sub and unsub. Can't get past. Can't get up to 140, man. Save her life. Looks like we're gonna have to make another trash area somewhere. is that acting like that? Higher than the other. worries, bro. No worries. right. Yeah. Thank you. Dang it. I hate pillars. What's up, Rex? Rock Starker. What's up, buddy? Just coming in to troll. It's all right. It's all right. It's pretty dead. I don't think anybody's talking. I don't like talking to myself, so why not? Kind of weird, right? Split personality disorder, maybe. All right, well, we're building over here, chat. We're building another trash hub. Apparently, the other one is poor design. So, yeah, that's what we're doing. Okay. Okay. Rain and boo. Then we'll go back over to our train area and try to fix that to make some money, right? We're gonna make some money for it again. We gotta fix it.
Gotta fix it, chat.
Alright, we're losing people because of trash. So, why not? Let's fix it. Okay. Thank you. What's up, guys? Okay. See how well this works. check on our train to see how bad it's backed up. What? There's nothing? Cat, we gotta do something. There's something going on here. Okay. So that's not this copying tool, though. It's right here. So we just make it all just the one way? What's up, Brachi? broker game again, dude. Fishing season yet. 700 climbing. Are climbing. What other monuments do we need? Let's see, what is this to? Medical center. Constructed courthouse. Cyberus research place facility offers education to citizens. Colossal order offices. Hard drawn. Oh. Hadron Collider. small. tax rates are pretty low. Dude, everything's at 3%. Do I need to restart the game? My mom, I can't you see? Hey, I'm alive, is that for me? I'm a mom, I can't you see? They got me looking like an Uber Bell. So I guess we'll put some more. So residential. Residential with this side. Something wrong with my neck. Chat, something wrong with my neck. Ugh. All right. So build more in here. Oh yeah. Oh, legs. Thank you. Alright, chat. This is gonna be it for me, then we're gonna play a different game. So that being said, y'all have a good day. See you next time. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button.